There once was a young puppy, it was fabled to say, who was desperate for Christmas to become today.
Wait right there.
He distracted and bothered and played with his toys. He jumped around and made loads of noise.
To bring you
His impatience grew stronger as he watched the clock. Time seemed to go slower, and sometimes even stop. He danced and pranced and rolled around. He could not contain the excitement about.
When I am gone, remember this. Sure, a painting that's brushed by the wind. Not finished. If we could pretend.
Each night he tried his hardest to rest, but sleep wouldn't come, though he did try his best. Decorations and tinsel were duly put up, but this was not enough for our dear pup. As the weather turned colder, a cold he did get, but nothing could dampen his spirits yet.
Good times for a change. See the luck I've had, could make a good man turn. What I want this time.
The days, the minutes, the seconds ticked on. He cast a few spells with his magic wand.
In a long time, see the life I've had, could make a good man turn back.
He wished with all his might for the hours to go by. But though time did move forwards, it's not quick enough, he would sigh.
Lord knows, it would be the first. last time.
Enjoy today. In the back of his mind, Christmas was never far away.
So for once in my life, let me get what I want. Lord knows it would be the first time.
His restlessness clear to all around. All of his muscles were so tightly wound.
It would be the first time. Good times for a change. See the luck I've had, could make a good man turn bad. So please, 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 let me get what I want this time.
Finally, the days of Advent had passed, and Christmas Eve had arrived at last. The puppy rushed the evening as fast as could be, first gobbling the food he was given for tea.
Could make a good man turn bad. So for once in my life, let me get what I want.
I can't wait for tomorrow, the pup cried with glee. I've seen all the presents under the tree.
Lord knows it would be the first time.
He bathed and dried and washed his face, then said his prayers and pleaded his case. Along to his bed with a spring in his tail, shutting his eyes, waiting for Christmas to prevail.
Lord knows it would be the first time.
12 hours later, he awoke from his rest, unrolled from the covers, already on a quest.
It would be the first time.
The day he had wanted had finally appeared. He jumped with joy and screamed and cheered. But straight past his presence, without a backward stare. Instead, over to the couch, to find what was hidden there. He picked up a gift, then ran to his friend. He jumped on the sofa, and did not pretend. For the day had arrived he had been waiting long for. He couldn't hide the happiness of giving anymore.
Spell out the words to bring you home. Bring you home.
The present was opened and the contents were shared. The gift was of love and showing he cared.
It's not your fault. Don't spend your time.
And the lesson from this story for all of us to see, that Christmas is about giving and sharing love is the key. For gifts you can't wait to give. Give love this Christmas. Toby, I'll try a good run up next time. I'm really sorry. I've got this. Don't worry, I've got this. Seriously, do you see what I have to put up with? Oh my gosh, really, Leo? You need to practice more. Okay, we'll try again. I think she forgot to put the light on. Lights, please, lights. Come on, lights. Okay, right, ready. 16th time lucky. Come on, I can do this. Ready, over, yes, I'm the best, I am awesome. Yes, Toby, come on, that was brilliant. Wasn't it brilliant? Come on, direction, some kind of action, are we going or what? Come on, what do you want? What, run? Now? Run around in a circle? Okay, here I go. Is that it? Is that good? Come on, Toby, chase me. Come on. Why am I doing all the running? You're doing no work. I'm older than you, Leo. Respect your elders, please. Come on, let's have some fun, yeah. Faster than the speed of light, it's Leo Pup. Is my head in shot? Do my ears look all right? Can you see me? Am I central or which direction? Which way? Okay. Wait, you missed me, I'm not in shot. Retake. Come on. Okay, ready for my awesome 12. Okay, 12, yes, awesome. Back, 12 and 12 the other way? A rollover, let's have a roll. Nope. Oh, you want a retake. That's not okay? Okay. Sorry, I really need a wee. Bye. Okay, what? Touch? No. 12. Okay, let's go. 12, yes. Spin. Sorry. Okay, okay, bye. come on. Oh my gosh, it's too slippy. I need paw wax. Paw wax, please, paw wax. I'm so sorry, I've forgotten my lines. Can I look at the script, please? Sorry. Okay, action, ready. Okay, roll, let's go. Okay. Oh, sugar. Oh, sorry, I messed it up. Sorry, retake everyone. Retake. Okay, you ready? Here I come. Run. Oh, sorry, brakes not went on. I'll just go back, shall I? That'll be alright, will it? Will that be alright? No? Okay. Okay, so it's against this door, yeah? Round this side? No. Which side? The front. Oh, okay, so you want me here and what, my legs on the door or? Well, I don't really get it. Like this. Okay, ready, go. My legs.
Oh, my legs, I'm so old. I'm too old for this. Oh, come on. Round this side. Will I go this side? No. What? Really? What's that? Oh, sorry. I'm distracted. I need a break. I'm off. I need a break. Oh, man. Come on, Leo. Hurry up. This is getting so boring. Can you get a professional? He really needs more training. What school did you get him from? Action. I'm trying. I got my tail caught. Just 1 second. Just give me a second. Oh, no. Sorry. Hang on. I'm kind of caught up. My ears as well. Oh, sorry. No, you'll have to retake. Retake. Cut. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Oh, come on. Is it over? Is the scene done? Am I finished? Right, so I can move now. Oh, cool. Perfect. Okay. Right, Leo, quick. Come on. Beg for biscuits. Pleading eyes. Hello, can we have biscuits, please? Look. Yes, please, biscuits. Here you go. Take this. I'll have a biscuit. Please. Treats. Please, treats. Come on, Leo. You do your bit. I'm holding this. Look, use your little eyes. Come on, give me a treat, you know you want to. Treats for me. Please, give me treats. Yes, give us treats. We need them. Please, look how cute we are. Oh, aren't we cute? Try a wave. Shall I try a wave? Yeah, go for it. Look, little wave, come on. Give us treats, you want to give us treats. Please, treats. Just gonna pick a flower for my girlfriend, is that all right? Oh, there we go, one out. Can I get another one? Yep. Oh, dropped it. Never mind. Try again. Oh, actually, this looks quite tasty. I'll give it a little chew. No. What? What do you mean no? Oh, come on. It's just a little flower. Yummy. Not for eating. Oh, you're such a spoil sport. Come on. Okay, so I pour the number 24. Perfect. Okay. Okay, oh, pardon me, sorry. That's it. Oh, props, new props, please. Okay, so I pick up one flower and hold it. Okay, this should be simple. Okay, I can't quite get the flower up. Almost, nearly there. Oh, dropped it. Oh, come on, this is getting really hard. I think we might have to forget this scene. It's just not working, is it? I mean, I am awesome and everything, but why can't I get this? That's it. Oh, will that do? Ah, oh, perfect. I'm brilliant. Oh, dropped it. Sorry, that's it. Perfect. Good job. Okay, are we rolling? I'm just going to do a few handstands to practice, okay? So, what, on this thing? Shall I have a go on here? Yeah, I'll do one against here. Okay, ready? Here I go. Ready? Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh. These things, they scare me. How am I doing? Am I looking good? Yeah, come on. I am brilliant at this. What, against that? Oh yeah, I'm the best. I get my toy now. Thanks, oh awesome. I get to play with my toy. This is the best job ever. I'm so lucky. Yeah, fun play. So Leo, what do you think about the pay scale for actors just now? Well, I'm happy. I get my food, my shelter. Toys, that's the best thing. And love is the best. Yeah, love. Oh man, Toby, no, that was mine. That was my treat. Sorry, I couldn't control myself. I'm really sorry. It's okay, but maybe you need to get some therapy or something. I know, I just have this issue with food. I just can't control myself. I don't know why. It's awful. Oh my God, man, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna ask for a pay rise. Three-course dinner, I think. Whoa, dude, do you ever think of anything but your stomach? Seriously, Toby, what's this with the food thing? I can't help it, Leo. It's all my mind thinks about. It's become an obsession. You know what I mean? Yeah, I can relate to that. It's like me with balls. I just can't control myself. I love them. Hey, is someone watching us? Go away. It's embarrassing. This one time, I found myself raiding the salad drawer in the fridge. The salad drawer! I'm so ashamed I degraded myself to a herbivore. Hey, don't diss the veggies. But yeah, that must have been hard to deal with. Did anyone see you? Oh, the cat did. Smokey. Now I can't look him in the eye. Oh, that's a shame. Maybe you need therapy. There's nothing to be ashamed about needing help with an addiction. It's like me with balls. Seriously, I can't control myself either. Hey, who's that? Go away, we were having a private conversation. Oh, right. So, Toby, what's your take on art? Well, I kind of think, like, well, it's kind of like life, you know? Your life is a canvas, and you've got the paintbrush, or, you know, whatever. And you can paint whatever you want. You can have whatever you want, be whatever you want to be. It's like a blank canvas, and you're free to draw whatever you want to see. You're the artist. It's your choice. It's your life. So we've got a bit of time. So what do you think, Leo, of these humans then? Well, they could learn so much from us. You know, us just, you know, mindful, being in the moment. Don't worry about the past or the future. We just be as we are, in the now. Yeah, the present moment. That's what matters. The now. And unconditional love. That's another one. We love unconditionally. Humans could do that too. That would be good. Oh, and the other one that humans miss out on? They forget to see the awesomeness in everything around. I mean, look, we can go for a walk and go the same place every single day. And it doesn't fail to amaze us, you know, the smells and the sights and everything. Oh my gosh, I totally agree. It's like if they lived a bit like us, they'd realize how wonderful the world was. Yeah, totally. You know, you're never going to get a human to eat dog poo or roll in dead stuff. No. Or anything, you know. I don't know why they don't like it. But anyway, the rest, you know, our whole philosophy. Gosh, they could learn so much from us, couldn't they? Yeah, totally, man, totally. Cop, this is really deep, this combo, isn't it? Why are you doing that, man? I don't know. Just have it, I suppose. You know, I really love you, man. I know it's corny and all, but I really do. I love you. Oh, thanks. I love you too.